Dublin City in 1913, the boss was rich and the poor were slaves. The women working and children starving, then on came Larkin like a mighty wave. The workers cringed when the boss man thundered, 70 hours was their weekly chore. They asked for little and less was granted, less getting little then he'd ask for more. Then came Larkin in 1913, a labour man with a union tongue. He raised the workers and gave them courage. He was their hero and the workers' son. On came Larkin in 1913, a mighty man with a mighty tongue. The voice of labour, the voice of justice, he was gifted and he was young. In the month of August, the boss man told us no union man for him could work. We stood by Larkin and told the boss man we'd fight or die, but we'd never shirk. 8 months we fought and 8 months we starved. We stood by Larkin through thick and thin. But foodless homes and the crying of children broke our hearts, we just couldn't win. When Larkin left us, we seemed defeated. The night was dark for the working man. But on King Connolly with new hope and counsel, his motto was, we'll rise again. In 1916, in Dublin City, the English soldiers, they burned our town. They shelled our buildings and shot our leaders. The harp was buried neath the bloody crown. They shot MacDermot and Pierce and Plunkett. They shot MacDonagh and Clark the Brave. From bleak Kilmainham they took their bodies to Arbour Hill and a quicklime grave. Last of all of the seven heroes, they shot down James Connolly. The voice of justice, the voice of freedom, he gave his life that we might be free. He gave his life that we might be free.